Well, it's Benedict Vilakazi who gets the opening goal with just 3 minutes to go to the halftime break. Took his option and slammed it home. He didn't have too much time, it looked like, from the initial angle. Turned nicely and just wound it into De Rocha's net.